Had I but known that deep in the bowels of Mount Doom, Samwise had been searching these many days for his master, until he himself had reached the core, the fiery forge itself.
And this at last is it, the end of Frodo's quest. But instead of his triumph, it ends with his madness. What's that? Gollum! Here? Fighting with something that is not there? Mr. Frodo! Invisible!
Frodo of the Nine Fingers and the Ring of Doom. Why does he have nine fingers?
Mr. Frodo!
Where is the Ring of Doom?
Ah! Precious! Precious! Oh! My precious! Oh! My precious!
Oh, my master, your poor hand. Oh, my master. 'Tis better this way. 'Tis better than that madness. Look!
Mine! Yeah, yeah! Mine! Ring! Mine! Ring!
Gollum has completed our quest. The ring is destroyed in the fires where it was wrought. At last, the ring exists no more.
She's erupting! Quick, master, back through these cracks! Run! Run!
Destroyed. How?
How? There is but one answer. The ring bearer has fulfilled his quest. The realm of Sauron is ended.
And with him us. For the great cannot tell good from evil, my friend.
Nay, look. See ye. The Lord of the Eagles and his legions. Our armies are saved.